I'm here at Mission Viejo High School, which is one of the many schools in the Saddleback Valley Unified School District that has been witnessing teachers picketing in front of the school and at local events. Students and family alike have been asking many questions, and today we are here to try and answer them.
Since March, representatives from the district and union have been negotiating, the major issue being teacher salaries. For the past 9 months, meetings have been held where each side has presented their proposals. Discussions are still continuing.
My name is Daniel Moon, and I am the president of the Saddleback Valley Teachers Association, Educators Association, and so I represent all of the teachers in Saddleback Valley. Awesome. What we are asking for is a 5% raise effective July of 2014. Our negotiating teams began bargaining at the table starting in April of 2014, and they have met at least 10 times since then, and we find ourselves here. Of course, we'd hope that it gets resolved quickly. That's been our hope the whole time. So we're hoping for a quick resolution, but it could potentially drag on for a little bit longer.
After months of negotiations, a common agreement has still not been made. However, one thing is for sure, that both sides are trying to reach a compromise. Let's hope for the sake of everyone that they can reach it shortly.